Rockets, and welcome back to another episode of The Mount Life. I'm Abby.
And I'm Lane, and we have a special Thanksgiving episode for you guys today.
We sure do, but before we get into that, let's take a look at what sports has done this month.
Thanks, Abby. Basketball's regular season is just around the corner, and they've been looking really good in their scrimmages so far.
And swimming just started their season and have swam one swim meet so far and got many PRs.
Esports is on fire right now, and we're excited to see what they can do for the remainder of their season.
Well, thanks, Abby. Back to you.
Thanks, Tyler and Cody.
Now let's get to our Thanksgiving festivities.
Yep, starting off with Riley and Dane's music video. Look!
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbit. You name it! Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbit. You name it! Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, greens.
I got greens, beans,
You have to stop singing when we're on set.
You're just jealous that I'm good at everything.
Name one thing.
Cooking cinnamon rolls on this new episode of Twins Try New Things.
For today's episode of Twins Try Things, we're gonna be making cinnamon rolls. So I have the twins.
I'm Lane.
And?
Cody.
And we're just gonna get right into it. Have you ever made cinnamon rolls from scratch?
No, this is actually my first time, like, actually.
What I've done this like before.
Okay. Just like toss it in there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah? Okay. You're gonna take one of those packets.
One of these, all of these?
One. That's three. See?
One, two, three.
There you go.
Wow. Open that.
That's instant yeast.
Baking is such so cool and fun.
So cool and fun.
That's a lot of yeast.
The salt. It's one teaspoon, but like, I've been doing this a while, so you can kind of just eyeball the salt. Get your hand away from that. Yeah, pour the sugar in.
I'm gonna put
good
it
job.
Over here.
Someone whisk it up. Just like a little whisk. Okay.
Go it up.
Oh! 2 tablespoons, but it says it on there. Okay.
I know.
Okay. No, nothing? I got a knife.
Wow.
Here.
Chill. Whoa.
Bro, what you doing?
It's a very cool knife.
2 cups of water.
Half a cup of water. So, oh wait, I don't have a half a cup.
I can eyeball it.
Bro, what? I don't think you can. Well, the liquid measuring cups measure differently.
Water.
Whoa. In here. Bro, that's a fourth. Okay, are you filming?
Oh.
You are really bad at this. Oh.
Okay. Can I have the rest of the water?
Hold on. You need a little bit more because you just spilled all over the counter.
There we go.
Yeah.
The water now?
Yes.
Here, cameraman.
Okay.
We're doing so
a
much.
A fourth
here.
Of a cup. This is almond milk because I don't have normal milk in my house.
We have almond milk here.
Yeah, but I already pre-measured this and I don't have the measuring cup. So we're going to go with almond milk.
I bought a whole quart of milk for nothing.
Yeah, he wants to buy it. I'm just going to shoot
it.
Put that in the microwave. Melt it.
Oh, wow. I love microwaves.
To stir it in between.
Oh.
And then
Tyler one of the
rock
eggs.
Paper scissors.
It's green.
Winner gets to.
Rock paper scissors shoot. Out of three.
No.
Out of three.
Okay. Crack the egg. You better not get any shell on there. Go.
Woo.
Good job.
Cameraman, come on.
Wait, no, we only need one.
Cameraman, come
on. No, we only needed to crack one.
Why did we bring two eggs?
In case one of them broke on the way to school.
Let me see that egg.
That's plenty. That's really smart.
You know, if you this is already cracked.
What? Yeah, hold on.
I put some flour on the thing.
We're about to get it to me. We're about to need it.
You need like a large
Yeah, hold on.
Come out.
Like that. Okay? Hold on.
We have no paper towel. Do we have paper towels here?
Right here.
Once it's a ball, I'll have you guys need it, okay?
Alright.
Okay. Do you want to
knead it?
Do you know how to knead it?
Yeah.
You gotta like fold it and put your heel in it. The heel of your hand in it. Okay? Go. Okay.
Guys, what do you think about baking so far?
I'm having a great time. I don't know about you, Lynn.
I love baking because, you know, it can bring the family closer, especially during the holidays, you know? It's all about tradition.
That was a stupid answer.
Yeah.
You're a liar.
I thought that was a good answer, except you seem like you really don't want to get your hands dirty.
Yeah, that's part of it.
It's kind of part of baking.
Yeah.
I like Walmart. Do you make this during the Thanksgiving season, Riley?
I
Chef
do.
Riley?
Yeah,
I like to bake stuff, too.
You're going to put the cinnamon in the brown sugar.
Don't mess me up. I need concentration. Thanks, cameraman number two.
That's me. See, we need a lighter. I can do a cool magic trick.
Let's put six on one.
It'll fall.
Somebody can you open the bottom one?
Yep.
Do you have to put it on top?
Top rack.
Oh, that's
probably awesome. Should be in the middle, but...
They smell like almond milk.
What?
Oh, get us soft.
What?
How are you doing? How are you doing?
Yeah.
You don't even need that.
They're soft on the outside and the inside.
Oh my gosh.
Good.
Justin, how are you getting it?
Nice.
Oh, am I going to take it?
It's part of our segment that the twins are trying things they've never done. Mm-hmm. So I was teaching them how to make cinnamon rolls. And this is actually a recipe I never used. It's a fast one, but we made it from scratch.
Outstanding.
Yay.
Outstanding.
What would you give it out of 10?
9.5.
That's pretty solid.
Yes, I'm going to give you some room to grow.
Yeah, that's pretty solid.
Boys, do you have anything to say?
9.5. I'm very flattered.
You didn't tell me that.
No,
you baked it. No,
please.
This is really good. What do you have? Look at that one.
So y'all made these today?
Yeah.
Yes.
Who do you think made them?
So I don't even care who made them. I love cinnamon rolls.
Give us like a Gordon Ramsay impression. Gordon Ramsay impression.
No, he says bad words.
Well, you can just be mean about it.
I'll tell you, it's really good. Really sweet. The sponge itself, if you would. It was a little doughy for my liking, but dadgum delicious, and I would eat it again.
Yes.
I would eat it again.
We did it.
That's some, that is that. I would eat a lot of things because I'm a little chubby. But I will tell you, if I woke up on Christmas morning and had these, would not be angry.
Good.
No.
You heard it from Coach Gunter. You heard it from Coach Gunter. These are the best cinnamon rolls he's ever had in his life. See you next time on Twins Try New Things.
Oh yeah, I guess those were pretty good.
I told you.
Anyways, we have a very special Made at the Mount video for you today.
That's right, because Abby and I went to the halls and asked teachers what they were grateful for.
Hey guys, it's your anchorman.
And we're roaming the hallways today asking people what they're thankful for.
Part of our Mount life. Let's get it.
Give thanks for everything you've done.
I'm thankful for my wonderful students' Thanksgiving break.
I'm thankful for Mr. Wu.
Oh, very thankful for Mr. Will.
I am thankful for laughter and for cotton candy and for hugs.
I'm really thankful for my wife. I'm thankful for the goodness that she brings to my life.
For my health, my family, friends, and happiness here at Mount St. Mary.
Just the faculty, and as a teacher, especially a new one, it can be very overwhelming to
making lesson plans and grade. Just the community of faculty has been great.
I am thankful for obviously my family, but right now in this moment, the nice fall weather and just coming into the holidays with lots of love and support all around me. And I really like the cafeteria food.
I'm thankful every morning when I wake up and I get the privilege to live in this body that God has blessed me with good health.
Well, a lot of things. Of course, I'm thankful for being at this nice, wonderful school to be able to teach all these nice, wonderful students.
We are thankful for you.
This is just a great place to be. I've taught at several different schools, and this one is by far the best.
You heard it from Ms. Sudek.
I'm thankful for Abby.
Really?
I'm thankful for my family, but I'm also thankful for the fact that I have such amazing students here at Mount St. Mary.
Oh, I'm thankful for my mom. Mom's ability to cook great food.
I'm thankful for off-campus lunch.
And thankful for my family, both my family at home and my Mount family.
I am also thankful for my family.
I'm thankful for my family and all of my friends.
I'm thankful for my friends and family.
My friends and family.
Thankful for friends and family.
What are you thankful for?
My friends and family.
Get out.
Get away from me.
I'm so grateful for our teachers and staff members.
I'm so grateful for Tyler. Let's see what he's up to.
Ready.
Hello. Hello. I'm here with
James Robert Kalsu III.
So Robert, who's your least favorite family member at Thanksgiving and why?
Do they have to be related to me?
Who's just your least favorite person at Thanksgiving dinner?
Derek Price. He eats all of our food.
Well, what's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
My Thanksgiving food favorite is stuffing.
Okay. Oh, what?
I like it from Walmart.
Okay. Well, that's all Robert has to say. On to the next one.
How good was that?
That was really good. Hello. Now I'm with
Hadley. Shelby.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Mashed potatoes, green beans.
What's the meaning of life?
I think the meaning of life is to live it to the fullest. And to meet amazing people just like Tyler.
She took my answer.
What's your favorite color?
Lilac with a little hint of periwinkle.
Yellow.
Ew.
Ew. That's it.
Basketball.
Hello. I'm with
Ben Winter.
That's awkward. Anyways, what's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Mac and cheese.
What's the meaning of life?
That's a big question there, Buckeye. It's a very complicated answer that I don't know if I can get a hole into, but you ask me what color the rainbow is, I can answer that.
Well, I'm not going to ask you that. Because it's a boring question. Everyone knows that. Doot doo loot doo.
Doot doo.
Dang, those never get old.
or any less awkward.
Well, let's see the new things happening here at the Mount. Take it away, Justin.
Thanks, Lane. November is such a special month, and it really has been a special one here at the Mount. First and foremost, our school came together and collected over 3,200 pounds of food and $995 for people in our community during our canned food drive. We are so proud of our Rocket family for coming together and donating meals to those in need this Thanksgiving. We also celebrated Veterans Day this month. We had a beautiful assembly in the Commons where we honored Mount alumni that have served our country. We are forever grateful for our veterans. That same day, we celebrated Mount grandparents on Grandparents Day. It was so fun to see everyone's grandparents stroll the halls. Robotics is also working hard, and this month is no exception. Their last competition was in October, but this month they hosted a competition right here on MSM soil. It is always awesome to bring other students on our campus. Speech and debate has also been hard at work preparing for their first competition. We had multiple students place and bring home lots of hardware. Randy Wright and Audrey Patton placed first in the CX debate. We also had a few Rockets bring home the second and third place trophies. Way to go, Rockets. That's a wrap for this month's Mount News. Back to you, Abby and Lane.
Thanks, Justin.
Well, that's the end of November's Mount Life. I'm Abby.
And I'm Lane.
Happy Thanksgiving.